Here come the Buffaloes. For it's a full court play. Josh Scott will set a screen for Spencer Dinwiddie. It'll be Xavier Johnson inbounding it, kicked away there by Landon Lucas. And Spencer Dinwiddie will once again reset for another winner. They call them the winner plays. And boy, hopefully they're titled that for a reason. Ski Booker to get the inbounds. How is there not a foul on the backside? Booker launches a three.
He got it!
Oh my God!
He got it!
Ski Booker hits
it! He got it!
Oh, what a shot by Ski Booker! Knocks down a three! And Colorado has defeated Kansas 75-72.
Colorado wins!
Oh my goodness! Ski Booker knocks down one of the bigger shots of Colorado basketball history.
Oh my God!
Oh my goodness! What a shot by Booker as Kansas has come into Boulder and walks away with their second loss of the season. Can you believe it? My goodness, Joe. My goodness. Ski Booker has completely redeemed himself in the face of all the fans, and that has to be one of the most incredible college basketball games I have ever seen. Ski is key, and ski for three.